a code red for humanity.
They're warning the Earth is warming much faster than they thought.
Bringing with that more heat waves, droughts, and fires.
We have come here to let you know that change is coming, whether you like it or not.
Video shows a protester climbing Prometheus, the statue in Rockefeller Center.
They say they are passionate about climate change and the health of the planet.
Extinction Rebellion was the chant outside the New York Times building on 8th Avenue in Midtown Saturday afternoon.
Police have arrested 25 people taking part in a climate change protest at the Charging Bull.
The cold, hard truth that our seedy love affair with fossil fuels and the oil industry will in fact be the death of all of us.
But the report concludes there is still time to change.